What's up? We're Amber Lynn.
We're going to take you down memory lane.
For the last 40 years of all 7 of our albums.
Vital, oh yeah. So we'd kind of gone a little, not mellower, but it just, Dark as a Way kind of just turned out a little vibier. Well, the thing is, we always got this comment that people would say, like, man, you guys are so much heavier live. And it's like, we weren't changing anything. That's just, we played the songs that were written, the way they were written. So we kind of had this, like, conversation of, like, man, let's really try and
bring that out.
Yeah, let's try and get a record that sounds like what people are saying we sound like live. I think we intentionally tried to write more aggressive songs, yeah, for sure.
Not across the board, but the majority of them were more aggressive. And so that was when we decided to go back with Aaron Sprinkle. So yeah, with Vital, we just worked really hard on kind of, again, pushing ourselves. And that was fun too. We did that record in Nashville as well.
It was great. I think up to that point, that was my favorite record that I was a part of, for sure.
Vital.
It was good. It was just it was a smooth recording process. We kind of flew through it, and
it was fun.